every game we're trying to get as prepared as we can to focus on us and do what we got to do. You know, we got the group to do it. We enjoying it.
Six players in double figures. A lot is said about how close this team is. How do you sum up the chemistry of this team?
Say that again. I'm sorry.
A lot has been made about how close this team is. Six players in double figures. How do you sum up the chemistry?
Well, like I said, we got the players that are capable of doing it. You know, day in and day out, we know what our strengths and weaknesses are. And we're trying to put ourselves in the best position to just keep capitalizing on that. We played Philly a few times this year, so we kind of, you know, we know we can do against them. Just got to get stops. That's what it's about.
Caris LeVert, 23 points off the bench. You saw firsthand his comeback. How did you describe what he has been to this team?
That dude's unguardable. He's unguardable, simple as that. When he gets his confidence and he's going, man, one of the best in the league at getting to the rim and getting where he wants.
Game two Monday. What are you guys looking forward to?
Enjoy this one. Look at the film. Get right back at it.
Thanks, D'Lo. Congrats on the win.